If you watch the fights between the Thai champions and the foreigners, as I told you, you can see the foreigners winning sometimes, but they will have to use energy, power, and a lot of punches. They cannot beat the Thai with the kicks, you know that. After fighting with Kunsuk a couple of times, you know, I fought him 5 times, and receiving so many kicks in my arms, I realized why I cannot block. What is the problem with me? Every time I was blocking, it was going above my knee. So then I realized that I was not in a good stance because all my weight was on the back leg. Why is my weight on the back leg? Because I was waiting for my right punch. As I told you, I got the punch in my right hand. So I'm like on the back leg, ready to throw my right punch. But if you think like this on the ring, if you think you're gonna just punch the guy, you must be very hard on your legs. Your legs must touch the ground. And when you're like this, focusing on only the punch, but you cannot block, because to be able to block, you must be on your front leg. So every time you think about knocking the guy out, you're wrong. Don't think about knocking the guy out. Don't be angry. It's not because you receive a punch that you're gonna throw a punch right away. If you do that, you're predictable. And if you're predictable, the guy's gonna trick you and he's gonna counter you. You have to just think about scoring points and let your opponent make a mistake. And when he makes this mistake, you can knock him out. But don't look for the knockout, because it's dangerous. You receive all the kicks and you can also receive elbows. Huh? When you throw a couple of punches, bam! You receive an elbow, you get open. And if you get open every time you fight, imagine 300 stitches on the face. It's gonna be hard for you to work in an airplane, for example.